So it is not for you. That's why.
No, this other section I can use.
Yes. So to make these masks for the people. So I want to thank them and to commend them for the good work that they have done. Yeah, to receive them is out of Kitui County. And therefore that work, that money that belongs to Kitui County would have been paid to something. That is how you stop sending your money out of here. And instead of employing the wrong people, you employ people. Anybody who attacks devolution is really attacking the very core of the constitution, because this is what Kenyans have fought for many years. To just see that they can get more resources coming out of the national government to the villages, to the counties, so that they can be able to make faster decisions where development is concerned. And a case in point is Kitui County Textile Center, Kikote, where had we been waiting for the Ministry of Trade and Industry from Nairobi to make a decision to put Kikote in place, it would have taken years. Maybe it would never even have taken place. So I'm just saying that anybody who is trying to kill or fight devolution should think again and understand this is about the lives of people, especially the underprivileged. Those young people you see behind me, you can imagine where they would be if it wasn't that there's this kid. People must remain focused. When you know people are fighting devolution, like I also know, there are many people fighting in this county. I must remain absolutely focused on my manifesto.